1/5/6/4 cadences using the caged system to put yourself positionally. This is a C shape in the key of D. We have 1, 5, 6. So that's a 1/5/6/4 cadence in the C shape, and I've moved it to the D position. Now I can do this anywhere. Especially if I do that sixth chord right. All right, let's do it now in the A shape. We'll stick to a D chord. G shape, still in the key of D. All right, for the next key, and this is why we use the caged system, so we can move around. I can't really play the E shape because my hand's cut off, so I'm going to move it back to the sweet spot around frets 5 and 7. We'll do the E shape, but we'll do it in the key of A. Finally, the key of D, or in the D shape, same key, key of A. This one we do have to move around a little bit. And that is a D shape because it looks like a D chord here. You can even do it like this, but then we're getting back to the C shape, and that's where it loops around. Caged, D back to C. All right, there we have it. 1/5/6/4 cadences with the cage system.